video. Today's December 21st, 2019, a few days before Christmas. Heading out here now on the Reaper. We're gonna catch some sea bass. Going pretty offshore, 60 miles out. It's a 2.5 hour ride. We got like 15 minutes left in the trip. My first time out this far for sea bass, so pretty stoked. We're gonna be fishing some big boulder fields out by the canyon, so definitely something new before trying, and hopefully catch some new species out here. You never know what it'll be lurking in the depths. We got squid and clam for bait. We'll be using like 14, 20 ounces of lead to get down there nice and deep. Just gonna be drifting over the rocks. Hopefully, we'll be laying to them pretty good. So, see you guys on the GoPro. Hopefully, we catch some fish.
That back corner spot. I don't even know what I'm looking, feeling for here. I got a fish already.
You do?
Yeah.
Dillon's on apparently.
Get over.
Get him, girl.
Tying the drag. Didn't even got to the bottom for like 3 seconds. Find out in like 10 minutes. There he is.
What do we got?
Shark.
Oh, he's got a shark.
Oh, no. We don't want that.
What's on?
Thank you. All right, guys, first fish, little spiny dogfish on this Gulp right here. Not what we're looking for.
Oh no!
There you go, three of them.
Problem is here.
One's
all,
a keeper.
They're all gonna be. They're all gonna die. You know? Oh, Dylan, he got bit right away. Huh?
Oh, I'm waiting until this thing gets like 20 pounds.
All right, we got some good numbers here. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, let it sit a little.
Crazy bops. Oh my God.
There you go, Dill.
There we go. Woo-hoo. Or like six of them.
Six, huh?
I have five. Including a diamond jig, though, so.
You want to, bud?
Yeah.
Drop them real, baby. One little guy. That's a keeper.
Oh,
it's big in the guy, man. Yeah, I want on the board,
but, oh, that's good, Dill. Oh, yeah. 15. Yeah. All right, first keeper. 59 more to go.
One.
All right, let's get back down. We got some more.
There's a nice one.
Let that baby drop. Let's get some keepers. There we go. Babies, babies. See ya. On the diamond jig. See ya, little sea bass. All right. Down we go. That's a good one.
Oh, nice sea bass.
That's a good one right there, dude.
Oh, there you go, man.
Oh man. Yeah, that's a good one. Here we go. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, three of them.
He's got two keepers.
Measure the smallest one first. Yeah, he keeps 14. Ooh, that means they all keep. This is the smallest one.
Hold up your... Yeah, you go, Dill. Let's see, bud.
Two keepers. Oh, yeah. Decent fish.
Yeah.
It's the biggest one.
I don't
know. I think one was 16. Drop that down. All right. I don't even know. Seven sea bass.
I've got three keepers. No, four keepers. Not bad.
Here's a fish. Come on, bring your friends. Bring your friends, bud. There we go, that's good. Oh yeah.
Cycle back when you're young, dependent upon the population. The water temperature is really weird, so they're gonna have to get it.
Ah, freaking shark.
Oh, show the shark following him up, dude. That's cool. Hell. The real pretty pumps.
Little shorts. Pop the air bladder. Let him go. See ya. Oh, get in the water. I'm not even recording the sharks or the short sea bass anymore. I'm waiting for those wallopers.
Yeah, the humpbacks.
Yeah, we'll also have like a 50 minute video.
Got a good?
Oh, there we go. That's a sea bass. That's a sea bass.
That's a nice sea bass too. Look at that shit. This is a grill.
No, that hit one time.
Yeah.
Nah, I think I got a good sea bass. Oh my god! That thing's huge! That thing's giant! Oh my god, three of them! He's huge! State record! That thing's giant. Oh my god.
Personal best?
Oh, that's my personal best by far, dude. That's what we came out here for, guys.
Yep.
That's huge. Look at that, guys. Six, that's like 24, 25, yeah. 26. All right. All right, let's send this down. Let's get a 26.
Dude, that was a totally different spot. There we go, Zach.
Good
job.
Keepers.
Ready? Yeah, there we go. That's what we're looking for.
Yeah. That was heavy.
You know where we started?
That was heavy as a...
Oh my god, he's good. Come on up, sea bass, God.
Nice one, buddy.
Might need the net. Oh my God, it's a freaking shark. Two shark. Oh no, sea bass and a shark.
Sea bass and a shark.
See ya. See ya. Yeah, look at all those keepers. got a sharky. Yep.
Yeah, I got one too.
You know what? Nah, never mind.
So many.
Dude, if this isn't a dogfish, oh my god, I'll be so happy. Might be like four of them.
Four doggies.
I mean, taking drag. First time that's happened all day. Oh, did I snag him? Ah, three.
No,
two and a sea bass. That's a good sea bass. Nah, never mind.
That's a nice sea bass, dude.
Oh, the one on the bottom. I didn't even see that.
Dude, look at the sea bass on the bottom, Bill. Look at a big one.
Good job, Captain Zach.
Yes.
Oh, boy.
One to jig. That's a haul.
Look at that.
That one's plenty good.
See ya, dog.
Later, dog.
Oh, my
that's
God.
A good sea bass, guys.
Look at that. Big 14-ounce diamond jig.
Look at that. Woo! Oh, this little humpback. Look at that color.
They got a bluefish!
Oh, yeah. Look at that. Nice little humpback, guys. Put them in the bucket. Bird.
I was out to San Jose one day over the summer.
It's my seventh keeper, guys.
Stuffing the garlic.
Yep.
Yeah, you gotta watch it, Zach. It's in the irons. It's called Kissed by God.
All right, guys, using this blue squid right here. Guys, dropped it off. Oh, my God. Nice hit as soon as I got down. Yeah, sea bass. I think that's a sea bass. Ah. Shark. Chalk. Oh, I am. Oh, my God. Look at this mess. This guy's got three hooks in him.
That's
why. He's out like a light. This guy inhaled it. See ya. Back down we go. A nice one. Oh.
Oh, you got a good one, Bill.
I hope. Ah. Yeah. Show him this one. Oh, I got two of them. Three of them. Three fish.
The
and they're all small.
One on the bottom,
nice. Hopefully. I'll keep. Little shorty. Adios.
Chris is gonna get it.
See ya. I don't keep. short, guys. A little short. Nah, he's too small. 13. Kumbaya. Oh, yeah. There we go.
Oh, Billy, baby. Go.
Oh, yeah, he feels good. So they all feel good. Oh, this one's, this one gnarly head shakes. Please be a big sea bass. Come on. It's two of them, and it, they aren't that nice.
Why would you go sea bassing? There you go, Bill.
Send those all back with me.
See ya. All right, this is my ninth right here. See ya, dude. All right, nine keepers. That's a small keeper.
The mojo. The guys, thanks so much, man. So they dropped off some.
Here, get them out. Keep. There we go, guys.
Stupid fish.
Yeah.
Oh my god, bud.
Whoa, Zachy.
Zach.
First order. Look at that, bud. First order.
Look at that. Three big sea bass, three bluefish. Everyone's hooked up.
What'd you do? Three gobos?
That's a good hit. Oh,
get him!
Stuck him!
Yeah, we only got fucking two more fish.
Oh, he's, that's solid. That's very.
Woo! Oh, you got two of them. Number 74 and 75?
Nah. Number, let go.
Dillon
might have 75.
I'm about
Look at that.
Oh, look at the trigger. Yeah, look at him. Woo! That's a meaty one. Oh my god.
That's it. That's all right.
Look at the pretty one. Look at those stripes on that.
Yeah,
stuff.
The stripes. There you go.
There
right,
we go.
Let them go.
Yeah. See ya.
Nope, I dropped it. Get me back though. Look how much mine is dancing. Oh yeah.
Oh my god. Tripled up on some jumbos.
All right, boys, let's go.
I got color. Oh, it's a nice one.
Oh my god.
How many you got, Maddie?
Three.
All right, hold on, Dillon.
Color. Oh, I got three, two. Three doinkers.
Three doinkers?
Three.
Doinkers up.
One doinker already fell off.
There you go, that's a nice keeper.
Yeah, that's a nice one,
too. Yeah, good job. Woo!
Keeper, we're at our limit, so he lives another day.
How big is that guy? That's
got to
be 18.
That's 0.9.
Yeah. 18.
See ya.
All right, guys. Well, all good things must come to an end. Right now, we're actually finally back in the dock. We got our limit of sea bass, 75 fish. It was a ton of fun out there. I'm absolutely exhausted. I just took a nice two and a half hour nap. So I'm a little more awake now, but yeah, that was definitely a grueling day of fishing. I got, I think like 10 keepers myself. Everyone else must've got the other 65. I didn't really get anything of size. Unfortunately, I got like one 19 incher, which I'm proud of, but I don't know why, but I just didn't have the luck of catching all the jumbos. Chris got a monster like 22, 23 incher, which looks huge. I mean, I got a 19 incher. I got my 10 keepers. Going to bring 15 fish home. So it was a ton of fun. We caught sea bass, spiny dogfish. We caught one fluke, bluefish. And we even saw a triggerfish out there. So a ton of species out there. We're hoping for a mako shark on the end. We live lined a bluefish. No love, but definitely a ton of fun out there. Awesome trip out here on the Reaper. So thanks again, Chris. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you next week, hopefully, with some more winter fishing action. We'll see. We're doing pretty good in the month of December. So hopefully this continues till February. See you guys in the next one.